find the LCM of 40 and 70. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. 40, 70. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 40 here. For this number, last digit 0, so directly take 5. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8s 40. The other number 70, last digit 0, so this is divisible by 5. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 7 minus 5, 2, 2 carried forward 20. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 4s 20. Now here we have 8, 8 is 2 4s 8. The other number 14, when do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7s 14. Now here we have 4, 4 is 2 2s 4. The other number 7 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now we have 2 here, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1s 2. The other number 7 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to other number 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1s 7. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 7. So let us multiply these numbers. 5 into 2 10, into 2 20, into 2 40, into 7 280 is our LCM.